another week where another opponent has a big rushing game against you guys. What were you seeing as the problems?
I see the first half, we just came out not focused. That's all it was. It wasn't like anything special that they was doing. It was just misfits on our part, us not executing. But like y'all saw, second half, we seen that we could do it, and we're just prepared to dominate for the rest of the season.
Kerryon Johnson went over 200 yards. I mean, when you give up more than 200 to a running back, I mean, how do you address that going forward?
It's just a lack of focus, like I said, just fitting. It's just all fits in the run game. It's nothing special that he's doing. Just misfits and tackling. And in the SEC, I mean, you really can't spot a team and expect to come back. But we're just going to keep working and come out fighting.
Cedric, after the disappointing loss last week, why do you think you guys would be unfocused at the beginning this week?
Probably just out there playing, scared to make a mistake, to have a repeat of last week. But like I said, we just got to focus in, come back, come out fighting.
You talked about alignment and missed tackles. That seems like something y'all talk about every week. I mean, how do you get better at that at this point?
It's just, like I said, we got to just train harder, keep emphasizing it, harping it every week to week, get it right, and we're going to get better.